MCP joint flexion and extension. I'm going to let you guys figure out, as well as the IP joint flexion and extension. With the thumb, it's the same as the process for the fingers, right? Axis, landmarks are all the same in terms of stationary and moving arm. You just make sure you're on the hand is face up and you're on the dorsum of the thumb this way. Yeah. Okay, so now